No, they're trying to get me to... No, I mean, at the end of the game, it might tell me something like that, but... Go, go, go. Go, little doggy. Here we go, here we go. I know it's a fox. Come on, bro. You don't think I know that? I may not be very good at typing. I may not know a lot of the words in this game. Over 5 letters. But you know what? I know the difference between a dog and a fox. Although, I think from playing this game, my keyboard is starting to die. Which is very unfortunate. If I'm not a better typer, I'm also gonna bill them. Oh my god. Oh god! What are these fucking words? No! No! everything is white there, so I'm wondering. I wonder if maybe fire would be good. Nice thing about the fire is it does the first one and then burns the second word off. So it's good, really good for creatures that have 2 words. Anything more though, not so much. Penalize, bio, graphic, fake. Oh god. Pseudohydrophobia. Interdependencies. Misidentification. Shh. That shit stuck to fire. Oh! Spark for sure, you think so? You're right. It's probably better. It's just, the only downside to it is it's less dependable. Because it doesn't always jump. So kind of the RNG of it makes it more difficult. Although I think out of all of them, it's definitely the most powerful. Automobile. Get out of here. No! 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 Those big fucking words, man. Counterterrorism? Come on. Maybe this is the boss. This shit's fucking hard. You can just spam them all with wind. Maybe for those big ones, I should switch to fire. Or the wind, maybe. Maybe the wind would be better. Because the pushback on that's pretty far, I think. Ooh, barf, that's a nice word. Booyah! The fire worked. Those giant ones only had two words. So that definitely fucking helped. If this is going to take me to a new world, this is going to be nuts. Horizon. Something. Oh god. Is this a brand new fucking world? It can't be, right? No,
she
it's just a path.
She didn't know how she arrived in the desert. There was nothing behind her.
She took a portal?
No footsteps in the sand.
Same way she got to all the other places?
The sun beat down all around.
Beat her down.
Ahead of her lay a distant mountain range, shimmering in the heat. That's where I need to be, she said. She had to cross the desert. The desert was littered with the scars of past lives.
He's not dangerous, Mom. He's my friend.
Yeah, that's what all the bad boys want you to think. There we go.
Silent ghost in hazy air. She couldn't remember who they had been, nor what battle they had given their lives to.
Is there anything even over here? Oh boy. Oh boy. And the Gev? I need one of those right about now. I had a Negev in this game. Ooh.
She couldn't even remember who she was. Who am I?
Thank you, baby. That's so sweet.
Donka, baby. Yeah, I don't think I have too much longer in this game if you're cool with just chilling for a little bit. And then I'll definitely be down to play the games. You're cool? If you're cool, you know what, then I'm cool.
Where is everyone? She asked the burning sun, but the silent star did not reply.
I am not going to fail this semester. I am not.
See, look at that. I'm even beating shit in the back, blowing up rocks and awesome micro multitasker. That's the word I'm looking for. This game has ruined my vocabulary as well. Oral skin shut. Microtransactions? What? This game doesn't have any microtransactions. Show me the path. Get away from me, dickhead.
She wondered if any of this was real, if she was just a mirage.
You know, this entire game, I've been sitting here thinking, like, this would be a pretty good game for a little kid. You know, to learn how to type and whatever. Some little kid is gonna watch this on YouTube when I upload it later. And the parents are just gonna hear me cussing the entire fucking time. Won't learn how to spell those words. I'll put out a mod for this game. I'll call it Extreme Words Plus. I don't know. I have no idea, G. I mean, it has to be, right? It's in the game. Has to be.
This isn't my home, she said to the scalding sand, but the shifting sediment offered no sympathy.
No! What are you doing to me? Shit-ass game, now there's a motherfucker coming right for me. Fully upgraded too, I think. Just don't know where to go in this place. So we were there over here, maybe? Oh, man. You know who we need in here? We need Jess. She was just in here before bragging about how she got another 100 in her class. Yeah, if she came in here, she can let us know if these are even words. I wonder... Let's see... This way, maybe?
Maybe, she said to the shimmering air. We are all just mirages. But the ghosts in the desert didn't reply. Everyone's so busy here. I just don't know how I'll fit in.
Man. Get it? There we go. Gotta get them all lit at the same time.
Unforgiving. She wanted to lie down, to succumb to its eternal weight. Opening day tomorrow. I still can't believe this is happening. It would be easier for her to give in, but she had to reach the mountains. I have to reach the mountains.
She has to reach the mountains.
Hello? Liz. Is anyone there?
Nope. Failed your spelling bee test, and now everyone knows you're a fraud. Everyone. Okay. I was gonna say, how the hell do I get in here?
The sands rose around her.
Oh god. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me with that? I don't think this is a spark one, is it?
The sands rose around her.
I think other ones showed up to the party that weren't supposed to be there, to be honest. Because this is not at all like how it started.
Out from the dust.
Maybe it was all the ones that were chasing me.
As if the desert itself hungered for her doom.
I wish I could push him off the edge. That would make me happy. Make me so very happy. Come on, you flying bitch. Yeah, probably. You're probably right. He's like, I did 2 times faster and from my phone. Like, bitch, please. Rowdyism. Is that the act of being too rowdy? Well, it's zooming out. That's when you know it's gonna get shitty. God, I did it!
The desert stretched onwards.
That was a close one.
There would be no turning back from here.
Now there's no turning back?
She had to press on.
Oh, God.
I want to go home now.
Dude, I almost choked at the end there. What a big old wiener. She wants to go home now. this the final boss? It's like I keep on telling everyone, I don't necessarily think this is a good stream game, but it's fun. And it's very visually appealing. I'm about to go meet God right now. No biggie. I am lost. That's true. Who, where am I? This better not be, what is my name? This better not be one of those games that makes you, like, really depressed at the end. Like, all these words came from the diary of my child who died. What? My name is... Real Slim Shady.
My name is...
Oh, fucker. I knew it. What is your name? Fuck it, eh? We don't even get to know her name! Done.